Hi, I just gotten this in the mail. Was it yesterday or the day before? No, it was the day before yesterday, I believe. Anyway, I haven't gotten a chance to even take it out of the box. My husband had opened it thinking it was something else that I'd ordered that was for him. But anyway, got it off eBay, and it is a vintage Littlest Pet Shop. It's from the 1990s. It is the one that is the t it's a tank, like a fish tank looking type of thing, and it has it's a little aquarium thing, and it has a divide it's has a divider in the middle, and on one side you have the little environment for one little sea animal, and on the other side you have the other, and you can fill it with water. Well, anyway, it comes with an octopus and a seahorse, an octopus that squirts, you can fill with water and it squirts water. And a seahorse that is supposed to change color, but I don't even know if it'll change color anymore. And then the little snail and the wand. So anyway, yeah, there it is. And I've been watching it and been watching. It was fairly inexpensive because, it's out of the box and everything. And I'm not even sure if it's a complete set because I know it came with the octopus, the snail, the seahorse, and the wand. Because the wand is magnetic, so you can take the snail and move him around the tank like he's cleaning the tank kind of thing. Like, if you have snails in a real tank, that's what they're for. But I don't know if it came with any background little thing that was supposed to be with it or not. But anyway, they didn't claim that it was complete, and they claimed it was, in used condition and stuff. So anyway, here is tank. You can see just through the thing the coral. Little piece of coral in there are the little thingies. So making sure I got everything out of it. Anyway. And here, let me just sit this down real quick. Ba 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 da 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 da. I'll set it down while I undo the tape. But this has been up for auction, and nobody had been on it, and it was a good price. Even in used, played with condition and stuff. Anything vintage of Littlest Pet Shop, hey, I'm thrilled to get. But there it is. There's the little thingy. And then you put the water in it. And as you can tell, since I'm clearing my throat, my voice is not completely normal. It's still a little, rough sounding at times. It's actually doing better today than it has been. There's the little snail. He comes off of the magnet. Let me just get this. Let me get this. Go ahead and get him out. But there's a little seahorse. He's kind of, he's like, I guess, a pale pink. I don't know. But it is Littlest Pet Shop because I know people have said, oh, those aren't Littlest Pet Shop. It is. Here's the little paw print thing. It's kind of, can't really get it to focus on it. But it is the little paw print thing on it. I don't know if they all have it. No, the octopus doesn't have it. But there's the octopus. He's squishy. He's a little sticky feeling. That might just be, how old he is and stuff. But you can see he's got a little place where he'll squirt water. Actually, it looks more like a she because she's got kind of long eyelashes and stuff. But anyway, there's a little octopus. But you squeeze it and it'll squirt water. Let's check and see if here. But this is supposed to change color. I don't know if it does because, like I said, this is from the 90s. And it's been played with and everything, so it may not. Here's the snail. The snail, as you can see, has a magnet. That's kind of a pearlescent. But yes, these are Littlest Pet Shop. It's got the little paw print there. Everybody's familiar with the little paw print, Littlest Pet Shop paw print. Like on the stickers that are on the boxes right now. Well, that's what that has on its little butt. There. I didn't see any on the little octopus. think I'll wash the octopus off because it's sticky and it's like, no way. It must just be the material it's made out of and stuff. But anyway. And here's the little wand that comes with it. And there is the tank. You can see the little, this is kind of blue with some purple to it. This is kind of a peachy color, I guess. Then the coral is blue on this side and yellow on that side. So. And it's by Kenner. Because, you know, before it was Hasbro. And it says Kenner, 1994, made in China. So. Anyway, but this is Littlest Pet Shop, so anybody who says, no, that's not, it is. And, like, you can put, let me see. There we go. Let me just move down here. But you can see, you can move the little, let me try to get him again. Oh, come on. As you can see, it senses the magnet even. Yes, but. Let me set him down. I just want to show you how you can do him. And there's little scrapes and stuff on it because, especially if somebody played with the magnet. There. But you can see. You can move him up the sides and around. Let me show you from this side. But you can see, it's kind of hard to do this and one hand. But as you can see, he's made so that you can move him around the tank like he's cleaning the tank. I don't know if we can take him over the top. We'll try it. There we go. So it's made so you can move him around the tank and like he's going around cleaning the tank and everything. So I think that's really cute. So anyway, there's a little thing. So I would put water in it, but I don't know about doing that. Well, I could. I don't know, should I? Let me just pause this. I think I will. Hold on. Water. Let's try it. Hopefully this doesn't leak because I'm going to be really mad if it leaks. But it's made so that you can put water in it because that is the whole point. But that's the whole point of it is to put water in it. And then you put him in there. And then you put this one over here. He floats in it. I don't know if he'll change color or not. He probably will not. So, oh well. But you can just, like, you can just hook him right there. And then him. Well, he's not doing too much oozing. He's not really squirting, so. But, you know, hey. I mean, he's almost 20 years old, so. But hey, doesn't hurt him. Get him a bath. But he's made to where he used to squirt. Let me see. There. I just didn't get him filled enough with water. Anyway, you can see. See, he squirts water. So. But anyway, you fill him with the water, and he'll sit down there. I'll get water all over the place. I can just know it. Look at the little bubbles. That's where the water goes down there. But there he is. There's him. Let me move him. So I don't really know what's supposed to change, but he's color changed. I don't know what exactly on him is. You know, I mean, I don't see any evidence of it changing color, I don't think, from when I put it in there. But anyway, but I guess in water it's supposed to do stuff. I don't know, was that yellow? It's got more yellow on the cheeks. I don't know if that if it's little things that appear more prominently or what, because you know how that is. But anyway, but here it is. And there's the little snail that moves around and stuff. And so that's what I got today. Or I got day before yesterday, Monday. Today is Wednesday. So this came in the mail then. Sorry the video was a little long. But I wanted to kind of show you. You know, I wanted to show you everything it does. But yep, that's what I got in the mail from somebody on eBay. And yes, it is Littlest Pet Shop. I know a lot of people have argued that because I know one of the YouTubers on here, Baby Tappy, somebody argued that with her, that it wasn't Littlest Pet Shop. But it is. It's the original Littlest Pet Shops. So, but I'm really happy. I didn't pay very much money, and in fact, they had reduced the price so on it because nobody was bidding on it. And nobody bid against me, so there it is. There's the seahorse. There's the octopus. There's the little snail, and you can put water in it, and you see how it does. So something cute for kids to play with, so. But sorry the video was a little long, but I wanted to put the water in it and show you everything that it does. And color, you really can't pick up as well in this light. But anyway, but thank you for watching my videos.